Guys, it's Maddie, and today it is Easter, and I'm doing a ton of Easter videos, and I'm gonna upload all of them today. Like, I'm doing five videos that I'm gonna upload. So yeah, but the first video is gonna be an Easter haul, and I'm not trying to brag, and I only have like some things. Like, I don't have my big present, like the one big present I got for Easter this year, because I'm spoiled, and I can admit that I am so spoiled, and all my candy's downstairs because I'm in my bedroom. My parents have a rule, no candy in the bedroom, so that's downstairs, but like, I know what I got, so I can just tell you. Not trying to brag, because I know that one of the things I got this year is pretty extreme for an Easter gift, and I am so fortunate and lucky to have like parents and like the life that I have and all the fun things that I get for Easter. So I'm really not trying to brag, and I hope you guys enjoy. And I look like a little messy right now, but it's Easter and I want to film this video for you guys, so I can have it up. So the first thing I got is this, and it's just a 4-piece hand sanitizer kit. It has like, it comes with this cute little towel, like the cover, and then it comes with vanilla cupcake frosting, gumball madness, Fuchsia and neon green. So they're just like hair dyes that you just press and slide. Next, I got this. This is I don't know. It's like a, so you wrap your hair around with this part right here, and then it's like a cute headband to hold it in place. This is so cute. Looks pretty simple to do. Next, I got Roxy, and they're just gray with like a silver sparkly band and some teal slash green bottom. I got a Easter bunny pin. Next thing I got though is a toothbrush, and it's just hot pink. And then, oh no, I got these facial pads. Like, you just wet them with warm water and you just make your face cleanser, and then you just wipe them off your face. And they're pink and blue, purple and blue. And then clothes. So I got these shorts. They're just emoji shorts and dress hashtag all of find out where I live. So And then, sorry. Then I got like a mini notebook and a pen. That's downstairs. And, what else? Oh, I got candy. What did I get for candy? I'm gonna put this on the bed. Sorry. So unorganized. So I got candy. And this is candy. So what did I get for my candy? I got Skittles. Mini, like, panda cookies. I got a chocolate lollipop with like a chocolate phone and Tic Tacs. Oh, and like a lollipop that like, you know those lollipops that you step on and there's like a mouth or like a plastic mouth piece that looks like a mouth. I got one of those. And then for my big gift this year. This is like Christmas, honestly. This is Christmas quality stuff. I got a Fitbit. But that's not coming yet. It's the teal Fitbit. And I've been wearing it for such a long time. And my mom finally got it for Easter. And it's like a ginormous Easter gift. It's one of the biggest Easter gifts I've ever.